Me too.
Well, you're definitely going to be bruised.
I can't really hide that one from my wife, can I? Thank you.
those rocks, I panicked.
Yeah, that one kind of hurt.
Chad just got really lucky. Sled went up this thing that just happens to be here, missed that tree, and stopped naturally, literally half an inch in front of the tree. You don't get any closer to hitting a tree than that.
Oh, that's not even touching, is it? Oh, it's touching. One ski on one side, one ski on the other. That could have hurt.